新庄海的女儿、拇指姑娘、卖火柴的小女孩丑小鸭。为了配合这套邮票的发行，北京市邮票公司还推出了首日封、邮折等邮品。邮票的设计都是以精美的手绘插图为图案。我国首次大规模放流娃娃鱼活动近日在江西静安县举行。国家渔业局的专家将人工繁殖的1000尾珍稀两栖动物娃娃鱼放流到河流中。娃娃鱼学名大鲵，是现存的大型两栖动物之一，属国家二级保护动物。它的人工繁殖与养殖是世界性难题。2000年，静安县在国内首次规模繁殖娃娃鱼成功。
1948年9月30日，中国共产党优。1948年9月30日，中国共产党优秀党员王孝和在上海提篮桥监狱刑场英勇就义。按照党组织至死不能暴露身份的要求，牺牲前他不能高呼共产党万岁，成为他终身的遗憾。王孝和1924年2月4日生于上海，1941年5月加入中国共产党，成为上海工人运动的组织者和参与者。1946年1月，上海电力公司发生大罢工，王孝和积极组织工人参加罢工斗争，后来当选为上海电力公司工会常务理事。1948年4月21日，由于叛徒出卖，王孝和被反动军警逮捕。在监狱中，王孝和同敌人做出了坚决斗争。面对死亡，王孝和坚定地说：“死无所惧，只要我活一天，就要同敌人斗争。我的武器是公开揭露敌人的残酷和对人民的仇视。”在王孝和就义40周年时，江泽民在为王孝和的题词中写道：“他不愧是优秀的共产党员，工人阶级的杰出代表。我们要学习他坚定不移的革命信念、无私无畏的献身精神、高度自觉的组织纪律性，为建设伟大的社会主义祖国而努力奋斗。”
中央电视台新闻30分。
再来看国际方面的消息。新华社消息，日本执政党自民党政治调查会长宇谢野新29号在朝日电视台的专题节目中说，如果将参拜靖国神社问题仅仅当作日本的内政，未免太狭隘了。宇谢野新说，不应将中国批评首相参拜靖国神社说成是干涉日本内政，若想现实的解决日中之间存在的问题，双方都应做出妥协。他还表示，将甲级战犯从靖国神社中撤出分四，不失为解决参拜靖国神社问题的方案。自民党国会对策委员长中川秀直同日在富士电视台的节目中就靖国神社问题发表看法，说应当与靖国神社等方面协商，让他们自发地将甲级战犯分开祭祀。他表示，希望相关遗属和靖国神社方面能够自发地将甲级战犯从靖国神社分出去。另外，据日本共同社28号进行的一项全国舆论调查结果表明，日本有57.7%的人认为日本首相小泉纯一郎今年不应该继续参拜靖国神社，比去年12月的调查结果增加了16.9个百分点。调查结果还表明，日本有50.8%的人认为日本政府没有尽力改善日中两国关系，而认为政府已经十分努力的在改善日中关系的人只占11.5%。
中央电视台新闻30分。
观众朋友，感谢收看今天。
Italian traveler Marco Polo once exclaimed that Hangzhou was the most beautiful and splendid city he had ever seen in the world. Zhejiang, with its unique beauty, made the best silk in the world. This silk was prized all over the earth. Today, Zhejiang, through the skilled hands of its people, is continuing to build on its illustrious past.
The Heilongjiang River, at 4,350 kilometers, is one of China's longest rivers. For almost 3,000 kilometers of its length, it forms the border between China and Russia. Jiayin lies on the south bank, facing Russia across the river. Like the city of Yichun to the south, Jiayin is rich in vegetation, conditions that were wholly suitable for dinosaurs to live in many millions of years ago.
Jiayin is located by the Heilongjiang River with Russia on the opposite bank. Since 1973, Chinese archaeologists have been conducting a major excavation in the area in search of dinosaur fossils. Because of Jiayin's strategic position, there was a time when the excavation caused some tension with the Soviet Union, after the work was mistaken for the construction of a military facility.
那时候正好中宝岛事件以后不久，中苏关系很紧张，在这边挖恐龙就遇到一些麻烦事儿，比如我们从嘉应县城过来坐的那个小船呢，引起他们怀疑，就开着炮艇围着小船转一圈，一星期的大浪好心把我们小船整翻了都。
Following this incident, the Chinese side informed the Soviet Union whenever any large-scale excavation work was to be undertaken. As a result, the excavation work was hardly affected by the diplomatic differences. In 2002, a major excavation was conducted, which turned up hundreds of dinosaur fossils at Wulaga in Jiayin. It appeared to be the site of a vast dinosaur grave. The question was, what had caused this mass death of the dinosaurs? Most of the dinosaurs inhabiting Jiayin were duckbills, some experts pointed out, and they migrated in groups. It seemed possible that a large group of the dinosaurs had suffered some sort of catastrophic accident in the course of a migration. The duckbill was one of the most common dinosaurs of the late Cretaceous period. The fossils reveal what it looked like.
它主要的特点，后肢比较粗壮，前肢又比较细小，手上有蹼，这个嘴像鸭子的嘴，前面有喙，它的牙齿很多很多，一个牙床上可以长几百颗牙齿，它就是吃雪草的，吃植物的。
怎么看出它长那么多牙齿？
它这是它的齿槽。它每一个沟槽里面可以长几颗牙齿，每一列它这个牙齿互相之间的位置呢是错开的，就像佛瓦状排列，就是盖瓦似的。这两片瓦之间有个缝儿，这一旁边的这颗牙正好是对接它这个缝儿，就是佛瓦状排列。它的牙齿是不断往上长，上面呢是不断的磨蚀，吃草的时候被磨掉了。如果这现在是两个下牙床，如果它是一个上牙床的话，它的结构就是牙齿是这么对着的，它就互相磨磨磨。
At the time when the dinosaurs became extinct 70 million years ago, the duckbill was the dominant species. So the experts have concluded.The duckbill dinosaurs discovered in Jiayin belong to the last generation of the dinosaur family. The Yichun region was warm, rich in vegetation, and covered with lakes. All in all, an ideal habitat for the duck-billed dinosaur. But there have been other fossils apart from the duck-billed dinosaur discovered in the Yichun area.
现在就我们发现的吧，至少有，鸭子们两大类啊，有平头的和带脊的，这都是吃草的，吃植物的。有霸王龙吃肉的，有这个小型兽脚类也是吃肉的，但是鸭子龙是最多，其实也有这个饲鸟龙跑着吃坚果啊，吃虫子啊，或者是，吃腐食啊，这个，所以它的种类很多，可以想象到当时，它们互相之间有生存竞争，比如说霸王龙吃肉的，它肯定要吃这个，前肢很小。它躲在这个树林子里面呢，它都要相中这个鸭子能哪个比较软弱比较小，它要去抓它。它抓的时候呢，那是突然袭击。
Through scientific reasoning and using their imagination, archaeologists have tried to draw a complete picture of the ferocious era of the dinosaurs.The dinosaur fossils unearthed in Yichun provide fresh evidence for further depiction of the dinosaur epic.
Hey, t 别让它躺在边上去，因为这样能去掉它的灰尘，能够使它。